Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
문제있는,
which means
problematic in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
문제있는 문제있는 문제있는
One more time.
문제있는 문제있는 문제있는
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.